burn all the debris out. Break these plaster ears off because they're screwing them in before the sheetrock goes up. Strip these kind of short because they're just going under a small pressure plate that's with the screw and it's not embezzled inside the plastic or inside the receptacle, it's on the surface. See how the pressure plate is on the outside here? So I'm going to just close the screws you're not using. In these kind of terminals, you can put two wires in one hole. You can put one here. But you can't put two wires around one screw, though, but this pressure plate is made to hold two wires. And that's just how I want it, like that. This is the Leviton brand. That's how I like my ground wire, like that. Turn it over, do black wires the same way as we did our white wires. So you gotta get under the pressure plate there. Pressure plate, and there's a little bit of copper behind it. That's what you want. I'm just going to make sure it's tight. Fold our wires into the box. wires staying down away from the terminals here. Screw these down off camera. So that's where I started. And that's where I ended on in front of that green ladder.